One thing is clear. We're all in for a lot of change in the months to come. And that includes British car maker Jaguar. Sales have been flagging for Jaguar, so they're trying a rebrand. First, they redid the logo. Here's the old one with the badass kitty cat. Here's the new one, Jaguar. Looks like a luxury condom brand in an Eastern Europe in an Eastern European dance club. Oh, don't worry, honey baby. Nikolai has Jaguar. Jaguar? To attempt to relaunch the brand, Jaguar released this video. Okay. Where are the cars? Does Jaguar sell ketamine now? Seriously, this video asks way more questions than it answers, like, is the new Jaguar a yellow elevator that takes you to a fashion model planet made of pink dust? And if I have body hair, am I allowed on the Jaguar planet? Also, I have no idea what it means to create exuberant. But whatever the hell it means, this ad has gone super viral, and it's already inspiring other companies to try their own new rebranding ads, like this one.
Humidifiers.